Hello and welcome back to Minifig Collector. Today I'll be showing you my thoughts for LEGO Batman movie series. For those who don't know, the LEGO Batman movie series is a new series coming out January 1st, and I'm looking forward to it, but I have a few other opinions about some other minifigs. One minifig that I'm definitely looking forward to is this new form of the Rock and Roll Batman. It looks nice. Nothing super great about this guy, it's just like, I like the guitar, and I also like its new helmet expression, and I also like its cape too. Just something about this looks all metal and stuff. Also, I hope that they'll make more LEGO Batman movie sets in the future, because, like, in this photo, as you can see, up in the top right, you can see a Batman. There. You can see a Batman that comes in a set. I mean, like a book. And the one on the far left comes in the scuba diving set. Or the Batcave set, actually, but just like the form of Batman in the scuba diver outfit. And as you can see, I've been hoping to get this form of Robin in his flame outfit. But we never will. Or at least as of the time of right now. Overall, this looks like a pretty good series. I would collect them all. It's just kind of I'll tell you the ones I like and don't like. The Mime, I absolutely hate. The Zodiac Master is meh. Catman is meh. The Bunny, meh. Calculator, I actually like. It's sort of old-fashioned. Sheriff Gordon, I think. I'm sorry if that's not his name. I think that's his name. I like. Caveman, I like. The one police. I'm sorry, I can't remember her name. But I like her. The Eraser, I like. The one Rock and Roll Batman, I like. Orca, I like. Fairy Batman, that's one of my favorites. Harley Quinn, I like. Red Hood is meh. The Arkansas Joker I don't like at all because, like, we got a very similar version in the other set. Lobster Loving Batman I want. Robin is good. I think that one was called Powerpuff Batgirl. She's good. The Vacation Batman I really want. I love that new floaty piece. And King Tut, meh. So those are my thoughts on the new LEGO Batman movie series. I hope you guys liked it, and please subscribe. Bye.